being able to discuss macroeconomic development, the outlook for this country in light of a significant drought, which is making a challenging environment. We have had very productive discussions with all here present today, and I want to thank you everybody for the very candid and productive discussions that we have had. Thank you. Mr. President.
Thank you very much. Just to start by acknowledging the presence of the IMF mission chief and your team, and also the Minister of Finance and our other cabinet colleagues and senior colleagues, the Governor of the Central Bank and your team, and all the other units, ZRA, ERB, and other colleagues. I must just express how delighted we are to have this meeting with you once again. We are becoming a regular feature to each other, if you like. And that's the way it should be, because we work together, because IMF is our institution, but it's also our partner at the same time. So I'm very delighted that you've had your meetings with the different colleagues of yours signed. And I do hope that we got a briefing from them, that your meetings have been going on well. And I'm very happy to hear that. We are very happy to hear that. But also to indicate to you that I'm happy you've isolated one key challenge that we have, which is distorted a lot of our programs, the waste drought in living memory, which actually has created a challenge that I didn't want to be part of going forward from the time we took office, which was to really revise the growth numbers. We massively the growth numbers going up and up and up, because we were in a difficult situation 3 years ago, a very difficult situation. But 4 years, if you go to 2020, the fourth position, and we've been working very hard to climb out of that default debt restructuring, which you have given us tremendous support, IMF and other friends of ours, partners of ours, bilaterals, but you know, within your group, yourselves, the World Bank, given us tremendous support, which we appreciate. And then our overall economic restructuring program, to which you've been very supportive. Then our draft, which too received support, emergent support from yourselves. So this animal contract is really distorted our program. And we like us, as we do your review, to see how we can put this behind us, and hopefully we'll have a good rains coming this year, because it distorted not just our macros, our numbers, our targets, but also really causing energy insecurity, food insecurity. And so we'd like to climb out of this together with the fund. And to do that, we need to be ingenious a bit. We need to be innovative, knowing that some of the parameters have been, if you like, difficult to deal with because of this unforeseen situation, climate change, instigated situation. So I think this partnership must really even get stronger.